tortilla head. The aerodynamic design of a standard swim fin greatly increases the scuba diver's speed and propulsion. In this challenge, the contestant must use the wide floppy end to propel a tortilla onto a plate strapped to their head. At least one tortilla must land there in order to win. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.